If there's any way between now and the beginning of school that we can get this changed, I hope we can, because it's just not okay for kids to commit murder by coming to school without a mask. And when it comes down to it, it's possible. They will cause a death of another child because they come to school without a mask. That's not okay.
Sexton now apologizing, saying in a statement that she went too far. Governor Stitzoff is telling News 4, it is inexcusable for an elected school board member to call children potential murderers because they cannot or choose not to wear a mask. No matter your politics, this divisive rhetoric is uncalled for.